Hey everyone, in today's video I'm going to be explaining the concept of a mechanical advantage drop set, specifically using a vertical pressing series as an example. So the concept behind a mechanical advantage drop set is you start with a difficult exercise variation, perform the set, and then you move on to an easier exercise variation that works a similar movement pattern and similar muscle groups, finish the set, and then once again, increase the leverage, make it easier, working a similar movement pattern and finishing the set. So in this case, we're going to be doing a chest to wall handstand push-up, immediately followed by feet elevated shoulder push-ups, and then finally straight away to feet on floor shoulder push-ups. So with this series, we're working the shoulders, we're working a similar movement pattern whereby we're increasing our vertical pressing strength. But the thing is, the exercise is getting easier as we go on, but it's still going to be very challenging because you're having very minimal rest time between the exercises. With each exercise, do as many quality reps as you can, 2 to 3 reps short of failure, before moving on immediately to the next exercise. Once you've done all 3 exercises, rest 2 to 3 minutes, and then try and repeat it 1 to 3 more rounds. If you enjoyed this video, guys, as always, show your support by simply leaving a thumbs up below this video, and I'll be sure to catch you guys very soon on the next Fitness FAQs video. Peace.